You know what? Young entrepreneurs often ask the question, how do you sell yourself? Our answer is, you got to buy yourself before you expect anybody else to buy you. You got to believe in yourself. Yeah, you got to know your strengths and you got to know your weaknesses. Lift your strengths and strengthen your weaknesses. Yeah, that means going back to school. That means talking to an expert. That means practicing your craft day in and day out. Now, if your strength is your personality, don't weaken your personality. Push it out there. If your strength is your product, make sure that the world knows about your product. But most of all, each morning that you get up, stay on fire. Because if you catch on fire, somebody gonna come and watch you burn. I'm Mark Whitlock. Sell yourself.